Protein fibers and extracellular space constitute the extracellular matrix. Cells attach the extracellular matrix via the focal adhesion points. And if you remember about the focal adhesion, we said that they are collection of integrins and proteins that facilitate attack.